I look across this room and I see curiosity. I see creativity. I see makers.
Invent the Future is structured around this challenge question: what can you make to improve life on this planet?
Our project is a micro preventer. It stops trash from coming into the ocean.
My project is an app that filters out racist content on a device.
My project is a submarine that scoops trash out of the ocean. It could help the world by cleaning out the oceans.
There's ideas that you all had today that I am 100% convinced will revolutionize the way we think about science and technology in our future.
It's about having an imagination and that belief that you can make a difference, because each of you is creative. Each of you have the talents already right now.
My favorite part about participating in the Invent the Future program was being able to work with people that I didn't know and got to know them better and just create something that I'm really proud of with them.
As educators, we always want to provide our kids with experiential learning. Well, this is it.
With hands-on experiences, children retain more information. And a lot of the students are looking further into the engineering career.
I didn't think I could do this stuff before, but now I think that I could do anything I set my mind to.
Keep dreaming big. And when someone asks you, what do you want to do when you grow up? I would actually challenge you to tell them, it's not about what career I want to have when I grow up, but it's about what problems I want to solve when I grow up.